Hello there, I'm Craig Erickson, here to tell you a little tale about the city of Allen. This series will take you a little deeper into some of the historical landmarks around town. Today we'll visit the Old Stone Dam. After the Civil War, the Houston, Texas, and Central constructed a rail line from Dallas to Denison. This pivotal event transformed the region's commerce and geography because corn, wheat, cotton, and other crops could now be transported to the rest of the country and Europe. Before the railroads, crops often rotted before reaching their destination. The railroad needed a water supply for their steam engines. In 1874, the HTC purchased land along Cottonwood Creek, now part of Allen Station Park, to create a lagoon for an elevated water storage tank adjacent to the railroad tracks. Water stops, like the Allen Stone Dam site, were needed to refill trains every 7 to 10 miles. A type of bunkhouse, called a section house, was constructed for railway workers who lived on the site. Based on U.S. Census records from 1880, the workers were Americans and immigrants from Ireland, Germany, and Switzerland. Their responsibilities included pumping water from the lagoon to the storage tank and then to the awaiting train. In 1912, the HTC constructed a concrete dam downstream where Exchange Parkway now crosses Cottonwood Creek. The 1874 stone dam was submerged under the newly created lagoon. This water site was important to the railroad because the reduced mineral content of streams was preferred over well water that destroyed steam engines. The new concrete dam created a much larger water source and allowed the railroad tank to become a community amenity. It was used for swimming, fishing, and canoeing. The Stone Dam site continued to be occupied by rail workers until the 1940s. When trains converted to diesel after World War II, water for steam engines was no longer needed. It is unknown when the 1912 concrete dam was breached, but some believe it was during the 1960s and 70s. The 1874 dam majestically reappeared after being submerged for nearly 60 years. The submersion may have protected the dam from the elements, consequently preserving it for us to enjoy today. It's still a mystery how the dam was constructed in a time when there were no trucks or heavy machinery. Six strong men cannot budge the stones of this dam. Pick points in the stones do give us some clues. Giant tongs and pulleys and mules were probably part of the process. The shape of the dam gives us other clues to the durability of the dam. The top is slightly concave and the perimeter is convex. These curves reduce the force of water at any single point. Closer inspection reveals that efforts were made to enlarge the dam, probably either to meet the increased water needs or to counter the effects of silt buildup. Allen's Stone Dam is the only surviving stone dam on record that was used as a water station for railroads in Texas. It is possibly the only one in the United States that is still standing. The Stone Dam was designated as a state archaeological landmark in 2001. The City of Allen and the Allen Heritage Guild joined forces to preserve the dam in the early 1990s. Civil engineers reported that storm water would erode the creek banks, leaving the dam without structural support. It was imperative that the banks be stabilized. Hollow metal cylinders used in stabilizing the creek banks, called gabions, were constructed to reduce the effects of erosion. The city and the Allen Heritage Guild were careful to preserve the dam's historical integrity. An archaeologist hired to evaluate the dam's natural history determined that the structure was actually much larger than anticipated because silt had covered a large portion of the dam. Once the bank stabilization process began and dirt covering the dam was excavated, the dam's size increased by 30%. The clay pipe that connected the water tank to the lagoon was also discovered during the excavation. Careful attention was given to preserving this pipe when the banks were stabilized. Since the Stone Dam is a state archaeological landmark, the City of Allen and the Allen Heritage Guild presented the preservation plan to the Texas Historical Commission.
God told nobody rainbow sign, no more water, but it's fine next time, you boys, change the line.
The dam stands as a monument to the ingenious people that built and maintained it, and to the citizens of Allen for preserving this important piece of Texas history. Preservation Texas awarded the prestigious Historic Restoration Award in 2004 to the City of Allen and the Allen Heritage Guild for their efforts in preserving the Allen Stone Dam. The citizens of Allen are proud of their heritage. Be sure and visit the Old Stone Dam here at Allen Station Park and other historical sites around town. For more information, visit the Allen Heritage Guild website at allenheritageguild.org. I'm Craig Erickson. I'll see you around town.